What a great way.
We're going to commit a crime today.
Let's do this.
All right. So we got the draft here. We're going to be drafting two teams, one LCS and one NACL. So, Cloud, you can kick it off with your first pick here.
All right. So I got first pick. I will be going with the Jungle Inspired.
I realize I'm not very smart. I didn't explain the rules in the beginning of the video, but it's pretty simple. All players are open for draft. If you're assigned to an LCK or LPL team, you're not eligible, so Berserker was not on the list. As you could see, the players that were on the list were the ones that are eligible, and you were allowed one cook, and people could disagree with your cook. One of the cooks that we're going to see is Sven being put in support. Is that a spoiler? I don't really think so, but everyone has to agree on it. So there was a cook that happened that people disagreed on, and so that cook was therefore not allowed. But yeah, enjoy.
Decent.
I can't blame you. I would have gone for it too.
Like, nobody can blame you for that one.
Yep.
We can all blame him because
I'm blaming him because I wanted it, but yeah, exactly. it was never getting the fifth pick anyway, so I can't be mad. I can't really be mad.
Yeah, I'm kind of mad about it, but it's like it is what it is, you know.
Yeah,
I feel like everyone was doing it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, right, where next, do you see the Giddy order? Oh, sweet. All right. I'm going Impact.
Okay.
Well, all right. Interesting.
Dang it. Okay.
Why Impact? Okay, Blabber. Yeah. Why Impact?
Because he's going to support every other person I have.
No, that's actually fair. Like the out-of-game stuff as much as the in-game. It's got to be this. Come on.
That was going to be mine if I didn't choose mine.
It's got to be Core JJ.
That was going to be mine.
I'm so confused how Core JJ wasn't your first pick, Yadid.
I want to be honest, there's so many good players that got through that I didn't think we'd get through that it actually makes this harder.
Impact War is like, it's one of the two. I feel like it's one of the two.
Yeah,
I'm going to go ahead and grab Quad. I don't think there's a...
That's a decent pick.
I think there's a bigger gap out of remaining in mid than Viva Rose. So.
We're going to see a lot of FlyQuest and TL players. All right, Beans. Shock us. Back to back.
I'm going to go... take APA. And then I'm going to take... I'll take Whippo.
Ooh.
Ah.
That's an interesting choice.
I'm taking Yawn.
Ooh.
Okay. Damn. Fuck.
Don't
do this
it.
Is hard.
Just don't do it,
Do what?
What I want.
There's so many good, I feel like I'm so torn.
Don't you do it.
I didn't let you take that Whippo jungle cook. I know you mentioned it before.
I think it's fun more than it's good. I think it's fun. I don't necessarily
just,
think it's good.
Just so you know, that's what my cook was going to be. Was the Whippo jungle. I was going to second round Whippo jungle.
Spicy. I knew some people were thinking about it.
Please.
It's gotta be Masu. It has to be Masu.
No!
Decent.
Yeah.
In other roles, there are players you can get that are still good, but it's like you're not beating Masu.
Yeah, I agree. That's why I went with Yawn.
Decent.
So sad.
Okay.
Also, my cooks are all gone that I had planned.
Already? Dang.
I had two good, really interesting cooks, and I'll share them after the draft's over for ADC and support.
Mine's still open.
They were both Whippo.
They were both Whippo.
Now the cook is to move Whippo to coach, because they did mention it.
True, yeah, get a free six pick. Yeah, that's fun.
All right, Edie, what you got for us?
Boy, Drax.
Wait a second.
Yeah.
No, I didn't hear you. Say again.
Contracts.
Okay.
That's a good.
You're going choice. Contracts over River?
Yeah, honestly, I think that is.
I'm gonna put them the same.
Actually, you know, it makes sense because you already have a leader in Impact, so.
Yep.
Yeah, I feel like Contracts.
That makes a lot more sense now that I think about it.
I'm grabbing Quid, and I'm grabbing.
Okay.
Oh wait, I can't do that. Never mind. I was gonna go Summit and Quid, but I can't. Grab
you
Summit.
Can't. Yeah. Well, yeah. Why does
it's a resident? Inspired is a resident.
Fines is a resident. Yeah.
Yeah. So you can do that.
In that case, I'm gonna go Budge.
Wait, no. You could do the other one. You're talking about.
You could do Summit. You could do Summit.
Why can't I do Summit? He's Korean.
Inspired is a resident.
Inspired doesn't count.
Oh my god, I'm dumb. I thought there was only one. Okay.
You only had one. You're now good. It tells you right there at the bottom.
You're fine.
Yeah, okay.
All right.
There's an import counter at the bottom.
Yeah, I just noticed it.
Pace already said it, but my cook is Zven Sup for support.
Fair.
Okay. Insta-Vulcan.
I can't believe you took Zven over Busio.
You shouldn't have said that.
Oh, my bad. He's still not picked. I just assumed he was picked.
Two players. There are two people who have not picked support.
I didn't realize. Oh, yeah, I kind of screwed up over.
Brother.
My bad.
Like, if you hadn't said anything, you might have been able to snipe him.
We helped out Cloud, and then he just, spoils it for everybody.
I paid him back.
Oh, you took it back. Yeah, that's right. We didn't hear anything. It's fine.
What am I saying here? I feel like... Okay. I'm going Umpty.
Okay.
Reasoning, like, I considered River, but it's like Umpty and Cordae clearly have synergy already. I'm not breaking that up.
Yeah, that's a solid move.
I'm very happy with it because I'm going for River.
Nice.
Of course you are. I consider picking mid, but you guys have both already picked mid, so I can get mid on the next round.
I'm going to go Busio.
Busio mid, right?
That's a
cook.
That's a cook.
He's
playing Ace in the bot lane.
Oh, yeah, and then APA goes where?
Bot. He's Perma Ziggs bot.
His Tristana is pretty good.
Yeah, he's been training up for his bot lane career.
This is where it's tough, because I'm thinking between two different things.
Yeah, here's where you have to, like, this is the part where you have to look at what everyone else has yet to draft.
My god.
It's like, you're going to...
There are no good jungles. I can't.
Yep.
Oh, man. Is the best jungle option just X you? I think it is. We'll go with that.
What did you say? What?
You're going X you over like Yuji? Yuji?
Yuji's an import.
I still have an import slot left for something. All
right, Yuji's an import.
Yeah. You have one import slot left.
I'm well aware of that.
Okay. He's got a cook.
He could have cooked for Dardock. He could have cooked for Dardock.
I'm going to R5ing my cook, and nobody's going to know it.
This is tough. This is tough.
You're gonna what?
Wow, there are so many good players for the roles I have left.
Go ahead.
I feel like some people can assume what my cook is, but I don't want to say it.
Yeah, I know what your cook is.
Oh, you 100% know. Oh, yeah.
I'm going to grab... Man, why do I not like most of the players left? Oh, wait. Yeah, I'm gonna grab I'm gonna grab who he support.
Who he? Okay.
Who?
He.
Okay, so like, I have to pick a mid laner here, because everyone else that'll pick after me is a top laner already. So, like,
there's a lot of good top laners left too. That's the crazy part. Like, there's still Fudge, Surtee, and Licorice.
Exactly. Like, that's why I didn't play Otop. Like, I did not play Otop because there's so many good options.
I might have been better off going with CEOs.
I'm doing Saint.
Oh. I like the Saint pick. He's like the Saint pick.
Wow.
Yeah, I think, like, because, like, I don't have to pick a top laner here, because I'll have a free pickup top laner, nobody's taking one out of the pool, and then, like, I need a good mid, and I feel like, of the pool, Saint's the best.
I agree.
I disagree.
Out of what's left, probably.
Insanity is number one on this pool, my heart.
Mind.
Brother.
Why didn't you pick him, then?
Oh, because I got Quid. Quid was still in the pool.
Okay, fair. Yeah, the one. All right.
Yeah, this is tough. Sucks. I have to start looking for cooks now.
Yeah.
Ah, here. Yeah, you're out of... Well, you still have import slots.
I know, which is good.
Still got a double.
A double cook.
You get one cook if the other import has to be someone on the list.
But you can't cook.
Yeah. But will it make sense? I think...
Soup.
The idea of Super a cook is that mid. It's good.
No one said it had to be good. Just said it was a cook.
Wait, what are you? What was it?
Somewhere, hold on.
I'll put an Ayla top lane.
No. Oh.
What happened? It's reasonable and realistic. It doesn't say it has to be good, though. You're right.
Exactly.
Are you Ayla, actually cooking soup?
Really? You're gonna go?
Yeah. I need a little bit more time to think because none of the other ones make sense that I'm thinking about.
Yeah, no, like nobody else on the list stands out.
You don't want Insanity?
I think that's a toss-up of preference.
I mean, you don't even have contracts on this team, so I don't know what you're going to be like.
I think
at least Shopify can be like, oh, contracts really wanted Palafox. Like, you, Sean.
I think Insanity is more reliable, but Palafox just has way higher highs. So
and way lower lows,
man.
A
good year. Yeah, you're just betting that Palafox is going to have an up year. That's what you're praying.
The list, only one player has fathered caps.
That is true. Let him cook.
And
that you're
one guy. One guy has a meme.
I'm just saying.
One guy has a meme named after him.
One of us has a mid laner that made Chovy look like Chokey. That's all I'm saying. Put that out there.
All right. What you got?
Oh man, I was going for Palf. I'll take Insanity. The true Shopify mid.
In your heart.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie, I probably would have gone for Loki over Insanity. I'm just an Insanity hater.
I'm an Insanity disbeliever.
Yeah, I don't even really have a reason for it. I just have no faith in Insanity.
Same.
Well, we're only allowed one cook, so I did my cook. It was gonna be Fudge mid.
I mean, Abadagi's not a cook. He's gonna be import list.
True. No, you're right.
That's fair.
Alright,
finish your team.
Yeah. You get to pick. I think I'm gonna go with I can't import, so it's a bit I think I'll
you
go
can
Isles.
Import.
I think I'll go
aisle. Not bad.
It's all right, yeah.
I am going to cook with my 80 carry position. I don't need to cook, but I want to cook, and I'm going to take Titan from Pain Gaming.
That's a good pick.
Okay.
Yeah.
I think we're all going to approve that. That's kind of dope.
I'll accept it as a cook.
If you guys took more mid laners, I was actually going to... Actually, I shouldn't be spoiling stuff. There's still people picking.
Yeah, don't spoil it. Yeah. Wait till you get to the end.
Man,
I'll accept it as a cook. Yeah,
your team's actually really good.
I agree.
I'm very happy with my team so far.
You've got a great top side.
Nobody's ready for what I got planned.
Last pick. The banger.
It's going to be the best pick.
No one's going to expect it. I feel like I have to take FBI out of the pool, but I kind of want to throw in Scary Jerry to pair with Sven.
Ooh,
that's kind of nice.
Yeah, I'm going to do it. Y'all can have FBI. Good luck.
I want that forward.
I would have grabbed NACL players, but like, I got like all the players I wanted off the bat anyway, yep. So I didn't need to. I ended up with Quad, Yon, River, Hoohee.
Some of these teams look better than LCS teams.
Yeah, that's the point, is like we wanted to see if we could do better.
I mean, they don't play the same rules, obviously, but still.
Team's looking a little rough.
You just wait.
I'm going to try to cook here. Y'all tell me if you believe in it.
Ooh, we cook.
I'll listen.
What?
Brother.
No, we're not going with that.
No, he burnt the pan.
Hold on, I'll hear you out.
No.
What's your explanation for it?
I need an AD carry, and he's...
Okay. You're going to be mad when I go.
Yeah. Greatest explanation of all time. I mean...
like, it was between him and...
Why not grab Sahed?
I want to say unreasonable.
If I'm going to do any of that stuff, then I'm just going to do this because he's my boy, and I don't care what y'all say.
No, that's actually kind of fair.
He's not bad. He's not
my
bad.
Boy. That's
okay.
My boy.
That's okay.
That's my guy.
Okay. I would definitely put like three people above him, but that's fine. He's still
fine. I have four people above him on my team.
That's true.
Blabber, Sniper, Vulcan.
I think you still have Beans roster. Beans,
I do like that you didn't get any imports though. Like you could have gotten imports in multiple roles, and you just chose not to.
I mean, I would have imported mid if I would have gotten Masu most likely, because then eight or top.
But I feel like there's only one obvious top pick.
Let's do it.
And it's just gotta be certain.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
Wait a second. Do I have fucking TL Korea again? My players speak Korean. All of them speak Korean. I just realized.
Oh yeah.
God, Yon, River, Hoohee, I'm pulling a TL.
All right, okay. Yeah, you better hope Licorice can learn Korean quick.
This is tough, actually. This is tough. Do I want Licorice or do I want Fudge?
Well, I will say, Fake God is Korean. He doesn't speak Korean, but he could probably learn. So if you want
to
go...
I'm going to be honest. I'm going to be honest.
Have a spot.
Listen to me. I would rather take my roster, you know, crumple it up into a ball, and shoot that into a garbage can. And then pick Fake God, okay? I'm gonna tell you this. Fake God would not make my NACL roster. I'm the biggest Fake God hater on the planet, okay? He's not hitting on my. He wouldn't make my NACL OQ team, okay?
I would hate NACL when he was there twice in a row.
Yes, he would.
He's good at NACL.
It doesn't matter. I just don't like Fake God. I just don't like him.
Okay.
I don't even have a reason for it. I just don't like him.
All right, it's like my golem. I just needed him, so.
What's your plan?
Exactly. No, okay.
Licorice.
I'm gonna go with Fudge. Go with Fudge.
Bro, Fudge is gonna be like
interesting.
All right.
I'm putting faith in him.
All right. So.
All right. All right.
Okay. So what?
This is
so
the
so
big
think,
one.
So think an AD carry. This guy's pretty good, and he has no team, and everyone's really mad that he has no team. And
no,
you know who I'm thinking about.
No.
You're gonna say no. You're gonna say no, because he literally has no team.
He's not coming to LCS.
You're not doing Danny, bro.
You can't.
No, it's not Danny. It's not Danny.
I'm just making sure it's not, bro, because I'll slap him.
He has no team. He's literally teamless.
Who think it is?
Who?
Please.
Yeah.
Taze is not coming to NA, bro.
It's not
no team.
he'd rather be teamless than come to the LCS.
We're gonna say no.
Yeah, pretty sure Pit's going to China, actually.
Hi, Pit.
You should take my cook.
Wait, so we said no?
Yeah. That's a no.
Pretty sure he's going to China,
Alright, I'll take your cook, that's fine.
No Bavoy? No one's feeling him?
Or we'll take him.
That's my cook. That was my cook.
Who
that's
is Marvin?
Marvin is the best player from the American Challengers tournament. He's gonna be the greatest player in the world.
He's on Pain Academy, Yushi. Right? He's Pain Academy, right?
He is the GOAT.
Yeah, he's the one that stole Baron and won them the game.
Marvin just sounds like someone who works at your office, man. Like, he's gotta change his name.
He needs a new name.
Two cubicles over, you know.
I think the only issue with my team is I probably should have gone licorice over fudge. It's hard, man. It's hard.
Bro, I bet my whole team on you guys saying yes to that, but it is what it is.
No, I'm fine with Martin.
Yeah. That's why you thought we were going to say yes to Pays?
Yeah, because he has no team. There's logic behind it.
No, dude.
Hold on. Is LPL and LCK locked?
No, not yet.
What's your pick? Hold on. You're telling me Pays is going to agree to play with Busio, XU, APA?
I don't know. If your team
was like Summit, Quid, Inspired, okay.
Yeah, you know, almost loses the best of five.
He's not playing with XU, bro.
Let's go to NACL because this is where I'm really, really excited.
Can each person rank the six teams?
Can we grab the leftover LCS players?
All right, we're gonna put me on last. Sure.
No imports.
We're going to put me last place.
Besides, I think we'll rank them once we're done. We can rank them once we're done.
Yeah. Okay, well, what I was thinking is we rank all, like, each person does their own ranking, and then we take the aggregate ranking, and that, like, that's the winner?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
sure. Sure.
All right, we'll do
what one. What if I think an NACL team beats one of the LCS teams?
Ooh.
One of the actual LCS teams or the ones we made?
No, keep it the same, I think.
Okay.
But yeah, well, or do y'all want to randomize again for NACL?
We think we should.
Oh, you sure?
Okay.
All right, let's send it.
Keep it the same because, like, we did kind of take certain places. Yeah, we can. Let's just send it.
Do you want to do reverse order?
Ooh.
Yeah, we can just reverse.
Yeah, reverse.
All right, let's reverse. You're up.
Sure. So I can take players that are left from the LCS pool.
No imports. Only residents.
If you want to take an, I'm going to call an, I feel like calling an audible and saying, like, if you want to pull an LCS player, it has to be reasonable. Like, you can't be like, oh, I'm going to play Zven. It's like, no, come on, bro. Let's be real.
Well, also, UG is open.
UG and Roamer should be able to be pulled into NAC.
Oh, for sure. That. For sure. Yeah.
Okay. Well, then, I'll have to stake UG then, I guess.
No, I'm just kidding. Just take UG.
Yeah, I think that was like a very, very obvious first pick.
I wanted to be exaggerated.
Well, I mean, he did recently play a split of NACL on DSG.
Bro, this team's already better.
I'm going for licorice.
What?
Okay. He wasn't NACL recently. He doesn't have a team on any of our rosters.
Yeah, you can put him on there.
Yeah, that's fair. I mean, that's totally fair.
Wait, when was he on NACL? When did he play for Disguised?
He didn't play.
Do you mean Tenacity?
He subbed into Scrims. No.
I'm gaslighting, bro. I'm gaslighting.
Hey, Pace. If you take my pick twice now, we will no longer talk. Just saying.
I have a feeling I know what your pick is.
No.
No. No.
Actually, what do you think pick is?
Yo, he said no. That means
you know what? Actually, he took a split off instead of going into NACL. So I actually don't think taking licorice is fair. I'm gonna stop myself from taking him because he could have gone to NACL and he didn't. He just didn't play.
So now it makes more sense.
I'm not getting fake god. I'm not stooping that low.
Oh my god.
Okay. He's a good guy, man.
Listen, I don't know him personally.
He's a great human being. He just isn't a great player.
His gameplay just makes me angry for no reason.
Oh my god.
Who are you taking?
I'm just absurdly angry with his gameplay. All right. I'm grabbing Samekin.
Okay, that's fair.
Insta snap.
All right, good.
I like it.
All right, all right.
It wasn't my guy. Let's go!
Yeah, that's a good pick. That's a damn good pick.
Yeah, that's a good pick.
Holy
actually,
hell.
Such a good pick.
Hear me out.
That's how you know this guy knows ball.
I'm good with that one. I'm good with that one.
Yeah, we're good with that.
Don't call me out.
I'll allow it.
Yeah, we're good. All right.
I'm on Romer. We said that's cool, right?
Yeah, yeah, Romer's totally fine. He's currently there.
Hello, Romer.
He's currently NACL. Just making
sure. Like, it's weird because import rules and, like, will they be allowed next year? But it's like, we'll allow it.
Yuzhen is also technically an import.
Yeah. Beans, you're going to be able to predict my whole roster. I just want you to know that.
Oh, my God.
I just want you to know that. Like, you know me. You know the players that I'm fans of because, like, I've met them before. You know who I'm going for.
You put Draxler on there, I'm going to leave the call.
I'm not putting Draxler. Are you kidding me? Hell
I'm
no.
I'm just kidding.
He'd rather burn down his entire team.
Oh, my God. Take Fight God over Draxler.
Ooh, that's a good pick. Oh, okay. Oh, Sean's just picking the best team possible. Okay.
Holy shit.
Yeah, you're going all out. All right.
Just so you know, Sean, I was gonna go for Levitate.
I know, but
BOL.
Yeah, I know, but that he's my guy. All right, I believe in.
He's
him
my
so
guy
hard.
Too.
Nah, I picked him to beat the entire team of the West on his USC roster. Okay, you don't even know. You don't even know, man.
I'm picking this because I think this role is the most ass in the entire region.
Jungle.
Support? Yeah.
Oh, support. Okay.
That's actually not bad.
All right, yeah.
That's not bad.
Like, there's someone else I want to pick ahead of them, but it's like, it's support. I got to pick a support higher.
Oh, I might get support
then.
All
right, well, I'm going to go Sahid then.
Ah, he took it. He took it from...
Wait, what did you pick?
Sahid. I don't know how he pronounces it.
Sajed.
Okay. Sage.
Sage.
I'm going with Sage from now on. It's Saged now forever.
We are Valorant folks.
Wait, what just happened to Bean's team? Okay.
Oh, I just clicked the wrong thing. I'm thinking I might want to get support here. Oh, wait, I have two picks, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, then I'll take my support.
But
not
Rovex, the homie.
Good pick. Then... Oh! Come on, baby.
I'm thinking about it.
Don't take my pick.
How the hell is this guy still up? How is he still up? Because
look at how what other people are taking. Like Romer, like in general,
yeah,
AD
like,
carries kind of fall low.
This guy's a world.
I could have.
I mean, the only other ADCs taken are like.
I could have picked Tomo over Array, but I just didn't want to.
Yeah, like, I could have picked him over.
Bro, my team looks
over
stage,
but nah.
Better than my main team.
Yeah.
Unironically,
I don't agree with that.
Yes.
Come on, man. APA Whippo Busio. Come on, that's a solid
team. Hey, I'm not done yet.
Yeah.
All right. We'll see.
Well, you chose Marvin. Okay, that's on you.
There's no reason I can't swap with my B team and put Tomo in.
True. At the end, we just swap people.
All right. Let me get Rovex.
We can swap our A and B.
For voting purposes, I would say we can't do that.
I know it's more of a joke. It's more of a joke answer.
Okay.
Yeah.
Come on, Rovex.
Actually do it.
Rovex?
Yes, sir.
All right, good. I got mine.
It's a good pick. Yeah. This is hard. Who do I want to pick here? I know who like I want to pick, but I want to know if I can leave them for the next round.
Oh, I should have gone.
Oh, it's a gamble.
Like, yeah, it's a gamble, right?
Yeah. Mm. You gotta take a gamble.
I'll take Kyra.
That's a good pick.
No!
That's another good pick.
I love my NCL team!
You're so much more excited about your NCL team than your
I know
it. It's a good team! You
wait,
have like Sniper, Blabber.
Bro, it's Sean. His whole thing is NACL and collegiate. Of course he's going to be excited about them.
True.
The team, man.
All right, it sounds like I'm trolling, but I swear I'm not.
Crap, that was, I was gonna pick Poom.
That's fair. No, that's fair.
Okay, now I gotta think.
He's thinking, what players here have I watched play before? Maybe two of them.
I was actually going to go with a full LCS team. But then Romer didn't play, so I was like, okay, I can't.
Romer's like pseudo LCS.
Yeah, I feel like he's good enough to be LCS. He's definitely like him and
I was say Spyrax, if you pick or... the if there's a jungler that you're about to pick,
Dardoch? That...
No, is he even on the list?
Oh, I guess he is.
I mean, okay. I'll do it for the memes, sure.
No, not for memes. No, I want you to pick who you're wanting to pick, but there's just one I'm just thinking if anyone picks the one that I don't want to see on here, then I'll be upset with them.
No, I'll go.
I think I know who it is.
I know everyone's going to hate me for that, but
if anyone listened to my voice messages, you already know why I don't like this player.
Shade in my pants.
Cry way better, anyway.
All right, now I need an AD carry and a support. All right, let's go, my man, Meech. He won an ACL as well when I was still watching, so.
That's a decent option.
Solid. Yeah.
All right. I'm going Dardoch. Well. I think Dardoch Doklo would actually just be funny.
I think Dardoch mobility is funnier to me.
I just don't think that. I think for Eagles, all the team are going to be ridiculous.
Doklo's just going to look at this team and be like, what did I get myself into?
Dardoch is going to be watching Doklo alt, bard ulted people losing the game.
You should have cooked for Dardoch support, bro.
That's not he's a support.
Exactly.
That's not even a cook. He played support more recently.
That's the point.
Picking him as support or jungle.
You have Poom, so I'm assuming.
You have Poom. Never mind.
Yeah, I do have Poom.
That's crazy.
Well, I'm kind of doing this. Yeah, I'm just gonna do it.
Okay.
Nice.
Dang it.
Music. Music to my ears. Boy.
I'm about to force someone to roll swap.
Off the heist of the century with my last two picks.
Yeah, I'm going to force someone to roll swap.
Beans, was that you?
Dr. Calculus over Hoarder? Come on, man.
Zimu. Yeah.
No, I think...
Tenacity?
I think that's
the confidence.
No, that's so, actually...
As you say those words, I'm going to take Hoarder for myself.
Oh, shit.
No, I think they're both good. They're both
I'm
good.
I'm describing the players I like, which is why I want to levitate, but I didn't get it.
Yeah, that's fair. I think Kalk is really good.
He is good.
I'm not letting myself take any players that have already washed out of LCS. I want players I think can make it there still.
Yeah, I need
a team that's gonna win NACL. I'm not making an LCS team or LTA team.
Yeah, okay. That's
NACL.
You have a different goal.
Wait.
It's just, yeah.
You wanna win NACL crashing. And try to promote.
What? Yeah, my goal is just, like, I'm trying to pick who I feel is the most promising player in each role, and then, like, go from there and develop them.
All right, well, if I don't get at least one of my guys, then I'm a fraud, so. And this one's actually good, too.
Yeah, you're going to pull a Danny again? Quacker? Yeah. Okay, yeah.
You take the player out. Y'all think Bradley knows how to play jungle?
Then I gotta go mid here.
Well,
now, this is tough.
Yeah, I'll be honest. That's the reason why I picked music over a mid laner. Because it was super tough.
Yep. This is tough because I can't finish that sentence because we're on stream.
Yeah, no, that's why I picked Toasty first. I was I need a mid laner first.
I just didn't want a chance Yuzhen getting taken, so that's why I did it.
I mean, we're still good players in every role.
I mean, we can have mid jungle synergy, I guess.
Spyrax, okay. Yeah.
That's not a bad pick. It's a good pick.
Yeah, I think that's probably the best for your team, yeah.
Okay, I need a jungler. All right. Hear me out. I feel like Sushi could learn jungle. I'm just saying, like,
He's gonna be pacemakers.
What the heck are you talking about?
Like,
No, like, come on.
No,
you know you want to do Armeo. You know you want to do Armeo.
Unironically, he would not be a bad pick for an NACL team.
The thing is, if I wanted to, like, if my goal was just win NACL, I'd just
Or you could do Tomio.
Yeah, I feel like Tomio.
Oh, actually, Tomio.
Give me speed. Nah, I'm going to go Tomio.
That's decent.
It's all right.
I can't go Spica. I'm trying to avoid Wash LCS players, but you know, it is what it is.
Yeah, exactly. That's Chase's pick.
Yep. I wanted Sushi as my third pick, and then I was like, wait, I can get away with him last.
Yeah, because when the
he says, I'm going to grab Sushi, and you're like, oh.
I'm not going to lie. If I didn't get Sage, I would have gone Sushi.
Yeah. He was my third pick, and I was like, God. I get him as last. Is nice.
This is so hard.
I feel like there were a lot of really good AD carries.
I'm looking at jungle
or something, you know?
Oh my god. What do I... I need someone who
You know you want to Blaze Olive. Come on, do it.
I see the best... I see there's still one okay player on here.
Abadaga. He's in an ACL.
Yeah, we'll just drop Jensen down, right? No, I'm kidding. I would refuse to do that. I'll do this.
Okay, yeah.
That was who I was going to tell you.
I'm going to be honest. I think that's probably the strongest roster.
That is the best pick you can make.
Yeah. I love it. I freaking love it.
All right. You know what?
It's just like mid. Like everyone left mid for last.
I can't say anything.
So I think Breezy is probably the best option, but if I'm sticking with LCS players / LCS players, can I go like Zazel, Ole, Ayla, like any of those players?
Ayla, I think it's okay.
I think Ayla, Zazel,
yes, Ole, no.
Why not? He's a resident.
I don't know if Ayla's good enough.
No, I don't think Ole would play in ACL.
Really? Yeah. He did. He literally, when he was on Golden Guardians, hold up. When he was on Golden Guardians playing with Froggen, he actively said, I don't want to play with this guy. I'm going to play in Academy. And he played in Academy.
Oh, do you have? But yeah, but that's because he was doing out of protest.
Yeah, and that's also
getting. He was also like, sounds like one of his first years.
Okay. It was not his first year, dude. He started in 2013.
Wait a minute. Didn't Zazel just play on Disguised?
Yes.
Zazel's fine.
And Meech, actually.
He played Academy in the time when they were still making at minimum LCS salary.
The question is
he was playing when they dropped all the teams. Like, he won 2023 summer.
Is Ayla good enough for Academy? I don't know.
Oh, you mean Zazel. I mean Ole.
Why don't you ask David that means?
The fact Ayla didn't even make it at ACL roster has to be depressing for him.
I feel bad. He's better than almost every single NACL support and probably all of them, but it's like...
Oh yeah. But
I'm surprised B-Boy didn't get picked up by anyone. If I had an import slot, I would have picked him up.
I expected him. I kind of expected B-Boy. I expected Sean to get B-Boy.
Yeah, he went Array over B-Boy. I don't know, man. Like,
Array's my guy. He can play mid.
He's his guy. That's fair.
Yeah, I expected B-Boy to get picked up, but I got Yan. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah, I feel like Yan and Masu were like the obvious ones, you know?
Okay, so let's rank NACL teams first and then LCS.
Before we say that, I just want to say this. Cloud, you have built the TSM Academy of the modern era.
But it will win. It will win. They will win. You know that.
Yeah, that's what the TSM Academy plays, and all of them retired.
No, it would not win.
Dude, they would absolutely win.
It's a god
Academy. Zazel just won when he was there. Meech won with them as well. Actually, these are three ex-teammates. Shaden made it to... Did they win? Yeah, they did. No, they lost to Maryville, didn't they?
Maryville.
I'm not convinced this team would win.
No, that's right. Maryville made...
Then they got 3-0'd.
I feel like the Yuxin Levitate Zyko team is
No, you can't do that.
What are we doing?
Whoa. Hey, watch it. All right? Yeah, you can't be getting coaches. That's cheating. Phil's team always wins.
You know that team would win though.
Okay, so
yeah, you know what? Yeah, let's go coaches. I'll first pick Spawn. You guys can go ahead and pick your coaches now.
That's coaches, because like whoever gets first pick just wins, because everyone knows they're picking Spawn.
Nah, I pick the Uncle Phil.
I'm good on that. No, I'm going Spawn over Uncle Phil any day of the week. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, bro.
Spawn first.
Spawn's just that guy.
I mean, Spawn lost. Yeah. No, he actually beat. I was going to say he squashed to Golden Blue, but he didn't.
Well, I mean, let's just assume equal coaching for all these teams.
Let's see. I need to refresh myself with the other coaches in LCSR.
Same.
Well, I don't really think we should do coaches.
I don't want to say anything too mean on something that's being recorded.
I think we're good to...
Rank the NACL teams first.
NACL.
Okay. Man, I'm so confident with Shochi and Spyrex being last pick.
Are we doing by who would win or who we think is like the best team?
Best teams, right? I think that should be
who would win. What does best team even mean?
Who would win?
It's like who you think. Because it's like it's NACL, right? It's developmental, so it's like best can mean different things. It's who has the most promise, who has the most talent, who would actually win a split.
What team is
that? I built my team around sure. Who would win. So if we're doing most promise,
let's just go subjective. Rank them on your own subjective.
Okay, okay.
Be subjective. Yeah, I feel like
and then
subjective.
We'll average it.
What you do? Rank the teams from 1 to 5. Don't rank yourself.
No, just rank
fair.
Yourself. It's fine. You're...
Sure.
Okay, yeah, don't rank yourself. That's fine.
No, don't rank yourself.
Yeah,
I mean,
we'll just average.
The average is going to be average.
We'll average
anyway,
the
so.
Scores.
Yeah. Wait, where are we ranking them?
Where are we dropping them? Yeah.
In your
I'm
own.
Now, yeah, I'm typing mine out on like Notepad, and then I'm just going to copy paste it over.
Yeah.
All right.
Because that way we can drop it all at the same time. And then I'll make a little spot for us to drop it.
Yeah, rank all the teams except yours. It's tough.
Yeah, it is.
Damn, well,
I'm
going to
I
know who's bottom.
Top to butt. I'm just going to, like, rechange everybody. No, I'll leave it as is, because I want to see... I like seeing pick order.
Oh, I don't know. This is hard.
Oh, yeah. I'll just do this on a separate sheet. God, I'm a genius.
All right, I got my order.
I've got my order.
Why couldn't I copy that, though? Oh, it's because I guess these are not copyable. Weird. All right, whatever. Okay, I just got the colors. Where are we putting these?
Yeah.
That's a good question.
For this.
These are hard.
You can just put them over here on the right, and then...
Ah, I see.
Under your spot, put...
Yeah, just go in order from best to worst.
I'm about to do in color. It's only in color, so because I couldn't get your names or whatever.
Are we ready to post? Hold on.
Let me type the names so it can be make sense.
Doing like a matrix.
Okay, I'm ready to post whenever.
Same.
Yeah. I'm sending it.
One sec.
One sec.
Okay, I'm good.
Three, all right. Two, one, go.
Ooh.
Oh.
I'll format them for everybody.
Okay. And then we can average it. Somebody do the math.
God, NACL was so much more fun, man.
Yeah.
Luminosity, hire me if you're watching. We've talked.
Spoiler alert.
No, not real spoilers.
It is what it is.
I expected to be last in all these. Thank you, Cloud.
And then immediately Cloud says he accidentally did it.
Yeah, right. Top.
Yeah.
No, like, no. That would be messed up.
I did better than I thought I would.
I did worse, but again, I did do my mind based on who would win, not who would it develop.
Okay, so wait. So what are the averages?
Good question.
I think I might win.
All right,
Beans is highest average, yeah. For sure. Beans is highest, then it looks like me, and then Trashy, Pace.
And then Cloud beats you, dude. All right, no, you did beat
Cloud. That's expected. I'll take the L on this, don't worry.
Hold on, no, hold on, just come on.
I'll just do the math here.
So Beans, I'm going to start thinking about my LCS rankings.
Same. 2, 2, 6, 8 out of 4.
5.
So he gets second place, yeah. Yeah, I have to look at LCS rankings now. Oh, God. Are you guys?
Should we give everyone a chance to make the case for their team with LCS?
Sure, yeah. Let's do that.
Yeah.
Because I feel like I need an explanation for...
Okay, sure.
No, that's fair.
At least one of these rosters.
Stop looking at me.
I'm not looking at you. I'm looking at Beans.
The magical fruit, man.
Damn, they're like really solid cores in each one of these, but it's...
I think the biggest weakness for my team is I took a bet on Fudge.
I think there's two very...
I think Licorice would have been a safe bet.
I think there's two very clear top teams. That's just me.
There's one clear top team for me.
Same. I see one very clear one.
Yeah.
Damn, that's just...
All right, so we got Beans first, and then Sean second, Trashy third. Oh, wait, I forgot to do myself. I'm an idiot.
Lamau?
Wait, I got you.
Damn, Beans barely beat me, too.
Oh, nice.
Cloud, I'm looking for you.
I am... Oh, sorry. Oh, my bad. I'm going to stop messing around. Did you...
What the heck?
No, I copied just values.
Wait, this someone changed the names, but yeah.
Yeah, that's...
I got it. It's just not copying. It's not copying over well. I have all the numbers.
Oh, you have all the numbers? Okay. I wasn't last, surprisingly.
So, well, it says you're last and second to last.
Well, I think we were both typing at the same time, and somehow I'm... Okay, there we go.
Now we can put LCS in after we count the numbers for this one.
Yeah.
Okay, there we go.
I'm actually having a hard time with LCS. Like, the middle of the pack is tough. Cool.
LCS is tough, yeah.
Yeah, I already got mine going.
All right, I take it back. There are two really good teams.
If you've watched America's Challengers, there's three good teams.
You're really trying to sell us on Marvin, aren't you?
Well, Exu was in the finals.
He's good. He was my cook.
I'll be honest. I don't know.
I don't think you've seen enough.
His Varus was clean.
Well, the thing is, like, who leads your team?
The first two people I picked.
Whippo,
okay, one,
team,
APA
yeah.
is not leading a team. Okay.
I think he could, yeah. I'm pretty sure he could.
Maybe.
I think that if we rank by trash talk, I think I win.
By trash? Oh, yeah, you smoke trash.
And I feel like that's underrated in the mental department.
I mean, if we're going content,
well, I just agree. I have Titan and Inspire. Like, those two do not.
Okay, that's fair.
And Summit. Summit's not too bad either. So, I think I would challenge your team. I don't know if I'd win, but I'd challenge.
I think I just get smoked in the trash talk department. I mean, I have Fudge, but he's more like smarmy than trash talk, you know?
Okay, wait. We have to justify our rosters, right?
All right, do we just want to go in order starting from Beans?
Yes, well, yeah. I'd like to explain it, and then we'll rank. We'll share our rankings. So, Beans, if you want to start.
Yeah, I mean, this wasn't what I wanted to go for, but that's how all good rosters are.
You'll never get a perfect one.
Yeah, and this is how it always goes. You know, you're the underdog, but, you know, what's there not to love?
I feel like you've got Bupa's really good. I think Bupa APA is actually really good.
I feel like that those first two or first three are pretty good, and then things kind of went off the rails. But that's what happens, and I think we can still cook.
Yeah, I think XU is just a big question mark for me. I think Marvin would be really good. I think XU is the question mark.
That's a good point. I think anyone that doesn't put my team in sixth place, I'd be shocked. But that's where we want to be because we can only go up.
I mean, there technically are two other teams, so you could still go down, but yeah.
We'll
all right, Trashy.
All right. Let's start this off simple, okay? If we're talking NA mids, who's hands down the best mid mechanically right now? It's Quad. Now that JoJo's gone, it's just Quad. All right, so we're starting off strong with a strong mid laner. Pairing that up with Yon, the only person in North America I want to ever see touch the champion Lucian. Okay? So, right off the bat, we're already ahead. Plus, Quad's going to be with a team that can actually communicate with him. Sure, Fudge doesn't speak Korean, but most of the team speaks English anyways. It just means that they can also help Quad work on his English, which, you know, he should be good there. River's proven himself time and time again, especially on, like, mediocre to bad rosters. He still looked good his entire career. So I'm pretty confident he'll be fine paired with Quad and Yon. Fudge, he's had his ups and downs, but overall, even in his worst years, he was still a top four top laner in the LCS. I mean, he brings experience and stability to this roster with Quad and Yon, who are still somewhat inexperienced players, even if they're very, very good. And then, you know, the support pool's mediocre anyway, and Yon's gonna make any support look good these days. So
he's a shot caller. I'll say that.
Exactly. Huhi also worked really well together.
Yeah, and
we have Huhi River, and you know, they both can shot call, they both have synergy together, and you know, they're gonna be a good leader for this roster.
Honestly, that was pretty good.
I feel like the big question mark is like whether Huhi is still him, and like what's Fudge like? That's the question.
I think Huhi will perform fine. I mean, I think we've seen him, you know, play enough that we know he'll perform fine. He might not be, you know, the best support in the league at the time. He probably won't be, but he'll at the very least be serviceable. You know, he's going to be better than in Ayla. And like outside of Worlds, Busio did not look good most of his year. So I expect him to likely perform at least at the same level as Busio. Vulcan's a great player, but he's been very off and on. I mean, he didn't look amazing with Berserker, and Berserker is an amazing ADC, so it's like, is Vulcan all that? And then we have, like, Isles. Like, am I worried about Huhi versus Isles? Not really. Like, the only supports that I think I'm worried about Huhi is, like, Core JJ, if Core JJ turns on this split, and, like, Sven. So I'm not really worried about Huhi being able to handle himself and support this split.
You lost me when you said Huhi was just as good as Busio.
Yeah.
No.
You started making arguments against your team.
I didn't say Busio is as good as Busio, okay? I said for most of a split, Huhi looked better than Busio. That's the claim I made there. Okay, believe it or don't believe it.
Sure.
Exactly. The first week of spring. Look at the first week of spring. Huhi looked like that guy.
I mean, okay? They actually crushed FlyQuest when they played.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly. They crushed Busio. Okay, and not just that. Busio was paired with Masu. Now, Busio does not have Masu this split. I just want you to remember that. Busio is going to be playing with Marvin. Marvin's good. He's no Masu, bro. He's no Masu.
All right. So you'll be better than Bean's team, that's for sure.
For sure. I'm sorry, bro. My argument is...
You're getting 100 thieves, Busio.
My argument is I have the best mid laner in the league. I have arguably the best ADC in the league. I have a very strong top laner who, depending on what tier he comes in, since he did have time off, he could be one of the best in the league, or he could be a mid-tier at worst. I've got River, who's proven himself to be a top two, top three jungle in the league consistently. Then, like, my only weak spot, realistically, is support, but who he's decent, and he's got Yon to back him up. That's my claims.
All right.
Do with that as you will.
Okay. There. Okay, so, like, we got to start with Cortege. Like, he's the best support in the region. Like, it's just him, and then it's like Busio somewhere behind. But it's just
I don't Cortege. Know. His hands weren't there if his split.
I don't care. I don't give a fuck. He's the best support in the region. And then it's just like he's a leader of a team. Like, if you need a guy to step up and to lead the team, he's him. Like, he's just it's Cortege. He elevates every team he goes to. He elevates this team no matter what its floor. He raises it. And you've obviously got Masu, who's like the most mechanically talented ADC in the region at the moment. It is what it is. Like, it's him and Yon. They're just them. And then you pair them with Omti, who's already got synergy with Cortege. We know they work well together. We know they both learn from the same coach. And then throw in mid lane, you throw in Saint. Incredibly mechanically talented. Looks like one of the best mids coming out of LCK Challengers. And then he's got Umti right alongside him, who can help him learn the game, and who's known for being a shot caller and for leading his team in the early game, which will really help Saint come on board and acclimate. And then you've got him. You've got Surdy, top lane, finally making his debut on Pacemaker Esports. Better than the other yellow org. And, like, yeah, it's just stable topside will work well. Hard worker. I think that's the main thing about this team. Is like everybody on this team, the only question mark for me as Saint is they're going to grind and they're going to work. And I have a feeling Saint would too, especially when you put him into a team that's surrounded by grinders and workers.
Nice. Well, if you want a team to cheer for in the North American scene, look no further than the only full North American team. All right. That's all I gotta say. No, I think Sniper. Yeah. What Fudge and Quad just lost their.
Listen, I gotta throw shade on the other teams to make my team look better. Okay, I'll pull them the classic EG. Okay, I'm coming at your team.
Okay. So Sniper, obviously, like solo kill king. You know the flex, everything. He's got it. I think Blobber is still just as good as he's ever been. And reason why I like really wanted Vulcan as well is because I think support jungle duo synergy is like really, really important. No one's going to have to relearn how to play with their, like when their jungle's going to be, the timers and everything like that. I think that's really, really important. Array is a kind of, he's not lane dominant. He doesn't need to be. He can just play to scale and farm so we can play for someone like a Palafox or a Sniper, right? And then he can also play mages in the bot lane. And when there's a will, there's an array. All right. So that's what I got there. And then Palafox, I think.
Can we take off points for that pun?
Nope. You can't. Not allowed.
You haven't ranked him yet, so you can.
Palafox also, you know, I think he's a genius. The enemy mid laner Palafox. So I just think, you know, we got one of the best teams on there. I think it's actually really, really solid for where I was placed in the draft and then with people taking some of my picks. But I came up with a team that I'm really happy for. I like all the players, and they're all really, really hungry to, like, want to prove themselves, I think, all the time. Like, these are all definitely people who will grind solo queue and all hold each other accountable.
All right.
You did fire away.
So, does Impact need an explanation? No. Am I going to give one anyway? Absolutely. So here's the thing. Contracts should never have to worry about topside. Topside is going to mind control the rest of the team while Contrax is doing whatever he has to do to make sure him and Insanity are just destroying the mid jungle. So, you know, of course, we'd be willing to trade Insanity for Palafox throughout the season, anytime, anywhere. But, you know, that aside, Contrax has already stated he's the type of player that wants to go for those, you know, really pushing the limit type of plays. And that's what Insanity will definitely do with him. And in that same theme of mind controlling, you know, Zven as a support already did it once. He brought an upstart AD carry from the Challenger League, you know, a different, you know, kind of across the pond.
I'm not letting that one slide. Come on.
Yeah.
Come on. That was Berserker.
Carry Jerry is he's an upstart AD carry. He shows so much promise. And just like Zven did with Berserker, you know, he's going to lead this team to another title as a support, helping Scary Jerry really prove to the world his worth. Boom.
If Beans didn't have such an amazing team, I would definitely put you last for that.
I'm not going to lie. I looked at Beans and I had him last, and then I looked at Sean's team again.
Yep.
I don't know. You do have Blabber. Blabber's not going to finish last, man.
Dude, he has a Ray.
The thing is, like,
that's true. He has the worst AD carry in the league.
Is Blabber sniper enough to carry that? That's the question.
Fox, I love you, Sean, but you have Palafox Array on your team.
Yeah,
dude. Not everybody can have like Korea, okay?
Korea.
So like,
you had FBI tactical. Sorry, FBI B-Void, like Tomo, if you wanted him. I don't know, man.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, y'all are looking at one player that y'all have no idea about because I only know that two people have ever watched this guy play.
I've watched him play.
Yeah, okay, you would be.
I watched him play. I was not impressed.
Listen, okay, I don't think Array is bad, but...
I don't need him to be...
I don't think he's bad by NACL standards.
You don't want your AD carry to carry?
He was sixth man for Golden Guardians in the year that they brought him
sixth
world.
Let's see if he can promote to NACL first.
Yeah.
The thing is, like I don't think he is a top tier player in NACL.
Well, this is where
top shot instantly.
Maybe he could be. Maybe he could be. But the thing is, like. Being maybe.
And this is my cook, and you're flaming it. This is incredible.
being maybe the best NACL player, maybe does not make you an LCS player.
Yeah. Anyway, let's let Cloud do it. I think we know where we're ranking, Sean. Let's do Cloud.
All right. I have the best leader in LCS in Inspired. He literally molds every single team. He's a great teammate and a phenomenal leader. He's working with Summit. Summit is you said Sniper was a solo king, solo kill king. Summit did illegal things to Sniper. I'm just gonna say, and when he was here in NA, he also did very bad things. He had a problem with macro. Guess who we have? Inspired, the literal genius when it comes to macro, not Palafox. Inspired Quid, also extremely mechanical. You just need Inspired to like take care of like the map play, and you have extremely mechanical players in Quid, Summit, and Titan. Now Chitan. Or Titan, he is phenomenal. He was at Worlds, like, dominating AD carries to the point that Gala was like, yo, I want this guy's shirt. That's never happened for a play-ins or, like, what are they called? Minor region team. This guy is actually legit. He was stomping, like, the best Korean AD carries in Chinese. So
Will Inspired be able to stop Summit from inting in side lanes or just inting in solo?
Yeah, he's just going to be there. He's going to be there with him. He's not going to leave him to dry and then be like, why are you dying? He's just going to go with him.
Okay, cool. And choosing Sniper's real rookie split against him?
I mean, we're talking about what happened, right? I can't predict what's going to happen in 5 years. I can only talk about what just happened, a month and a half ago? Yeah. And then Isles is quite a good support. Unfortunately, he was on Dignitas, but, you know, he can be like a budget Busio. I think he could, you know, I don't think he's going to be S tier, but he's serviceable. He can play the Nautilus. He can play the Leona. He can play these engaged champions. Again, Inspired is going to be the one to like really implement the team on their macro and whatnot. So in terms of like mechanics, in terms of our carries, we have really powerful carries and in Quid, Titan, and Summit. And yeah, we just have the best jungler in the league by far.
I do want to know, didn't Impact end up with more solo kills than Sniper during the last year? of LCS?
Maybe in summer, sure, because summer didn't re- the sniper didn't really kill much.
I think it was like for overall year.
Over the year, he was the solo kill leader.
Okay.
Sniper was the solo kill leader in spring, but over the entire year, where it was Summit by like 3 kills.
Yep.
Summit.
I mean, Impact.
Let's find this out.
I remember we've had this argument a couple times. All right.
If we're gonna start putting together our lists, if we have not already.
All right.
Yeah. Oh, I'm ready.
I have mine.
Okay.
Where is the solo kill stat?
It's such a struggle.
Oh, well, it doesn't show on Oracle's.
Yes.
I'm ready. This should be interesting.
Yeah.
It's just like, I feel like Cloud's top side is really insane, but it's like the bot side leaves me wondering.
Are we ready to put them in,
or are we waiting on anybody?
I'm ready.
Everybody ready?
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
I'm in.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, shoot.
Jesus, you guys are way faster than I am at getting these in.
I just copy-pasted from another sheet.
Y'all are so trolling if you think my team is last minute. I hope we play these out. Y'all are just...
Yo, there's no way. Home, what? It's because of insanity. That's the only way. I don't get it.
Oh, wait, hold on. No, I messed up. You're right. I messed up. Thank you, bro. Thank you.
Wait.
My bad.
Wait!
My bad.
What do you think?
I'm sorry I disrespect you like that, please.
Yo, that was savage. Wow. All right. Okay.
I'm sorry, Pace. I didn't mean to do you like that.
This one's going to be close, though.
I wonder you did for me.
This one's going to be close.
I can't believe I'm bottom two on everyone's list. You guys have no taste.
Taste?
I'm sorry, bro.
I put you third.
Yeah. I
put you above
amazed.
Beans.
What the?
Wow. I mean, look, okay. That would put me in the middle of the pack then. But...
Putting Beans above Yadid just feels insane.
Wait, no, who put Beans above your D? Oh, Pace, okay.
I don't know how to take that as a compliment. Wait.
No, because Pace watched Marvin play. He knows.
I also, like, it's not that, like, my rationale is, like, Scary Jerry, Sven, Insanity, Botside, like, yes, Impact is, like, in my opinion, the North American GOAT, okay? So you can have that conversation another day. But contracts plan to, I don't know, man.
Really?
I don't see any big.
We saw how Sven like did a good job like mentoring Berserker when Berserker was coming in.
Oh yeah, he totally mentored the hell out of him.
I mean, listen, Berserker.
That guy didn't know how to click before he got to North America.
You know, I'm just saying, look at Berserker with Sven. Look at him after Sven. Two different players. That's all I'm saying.
Thank goodness this game doesn't change every 2 weeks because
that can be
the only reason.
No. Okay, I got to go full Redditor, okay? Results are the only thing that matters, okay?
Okay, then I have guys on my team who've literally been to Worlds, and then y'all are like, nah.
Recent results. Recency bias is also the most important thing. Okay, let's look at Palafox's recency.
So the goal, the net that you're casting is so wide.
It's called reality is whatever is the best for my case. Okay, that's what it's called. whatever is the best for the case for my team is what reality is.
You got it, bud. Hey, okay.
Reddit analysis.
All right, who's very doing based. The math?
Listen, it's like when I say TL's a better team than Gen G. Doesn't mean it's true. It just means that that's what I believe reality to be. That's what I'm going
That's what I want math? It to be.
Who's mathing this out?
I got it. I'm mathing it out right now.
Ooh, it's close.
It's pretty close.
Yeah, I was going the back and forth close. With Cloud and Trashy.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's those close are both to good. Being Cloud.
I mean, if Pace's team is not just absolutely number one, I'm surprised. Like, you guys are smoking some crack.
I think Pace's team is very good.
Yeah, it is.
I think
it's just a case of a top
team. Yeah, the top three teams are really close, actually.
It should be Pace, Trashy, and then Cloud. Basically the way I put it.
Yeah, of course.
It should be exactly how I put it.
Sean and Udeed have the opposite in order.
Wait, really?
Robbed.
Yeah, because he goes Cloud, Trashy, Pace.
Trashy than me.
Ooh, that was close.
So who won overall? Who won between the two?
Ooh, it's got to be Trashy, right?
Wow, that's close. LCS fight.
Oh, there it is.
Close. Yep.
Oh, wait.
It's there. That's so close.
I'm not convinced by Cloud's bot lane. Like, I think his top side is godly. But I think, like, bot lane, I have big questions.
I'm okay with Titan. It's Isles.
Yeah,
right. That is the top.
I was really torn between putting Cloud and Pacemaker.
Like I was
everyone was talking about Trashy. Everyone said Titan was like that, so I believed it.
He is.
I don't know who Titan is, but everyone said he was like that.
Didn't watch Worlds?
Hold on. You put because he's like that, but you've literally seen the entirety minus Saint play in North America.
I mean,
Recency bias would say that Masu was playing insane at Worlds against Gen G.
Listen. All right. You want to know why I didn't put
Pacemaker there? Yeah, you didn't let me put Pace.
That? You want to know why I didn't put Pacemaker there?
Because he's a fraud.
Exactly. I'm not going to lie. Listen, okay. Hey, after I submitted it, I had submission remorse, but it's too late.
I would have remorse if I was all y'all. Y'all have me in bottom two.
Hey, you're saying Masu.
Yeah,
you're
saying, with that part.
You're saying Masu played so well against Gen G, but you don't let me put Paze on there. Come on.
Exactly.
Come on. Technically, I think Masu is better.
Okay.
I think like. I don't want to like. I do think I got away with a really good draft. I do.
Yeah.
Pace got away with.
I think I got a really good draft. I don't know if I would put them winning. I think there's a couple other good ones, but I do think like getting Mathu is really good. I think getting Saint is the question mark, and then the Corja J Umpty is whether we rate Umpty high.
Let's see. Wait. So if we average our two scores,
I think if I swapped Fudge with Licorice, there'd be less questions with my roster.
Can you average our, or just sum them up?
You average our two scores, or just sum, I guess. Maybe I don't know.
But I feel like Fudge has a solid enough floor. I'm not worried about it. Then like he has a very high ceiling.
I'll say this. Me and Bean. Okay, this is great. Beans and I are top two in NACL, but bottom two in LCS.
Hey, we know.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking.
You
about.
Hey, listen. I'm just saying, I held my own in both.
Yeah. Well, you won. True. If we're just summing it, no, you should have just won. Period.
Wait,
right?
If you enjoyed that, guess what? We got way more drafts coming. We're planning on doing like some really cool things where we actually give people budgets, where we give people random budgets, not everybody with the same budget. There are going to be some nemesis budgets, nemesis drafts, which everyone's trying to give the other person the worst possible team, and then we vote on which is the best team. We're planning on making this a thing. Maybe every couple weeks or every month we should be coming out. If you have any ideas, let me know in the comments, because we're pretty much open to any permutation that is going on. I hope you guys enjoyed. We were kind of all over the place. I definitely didn't do the best job at showing what was happening while showing everybody else. But as we move on in the future, like obviously I'll adapt and I'll be able to have us in a smaller window and the draft in a bigger one. You know, just professional content creator stuff. I'm totally not a professional, but it was a lot of fun.